Jane Powell. Born Suzanne Lorraine Burce. April 1, 1929. Is an American singer, dancer and actress who rose to fame in the mid-1940s with roles in various Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer musicals. She is one of the last surviving stars from the golden age of Hollywood cinema. Powell was born and raised in Portland, Oregon, where she achieved local fame as a singer, touring the state as the Oregon Victory Girl selling victory bonds. As a teenager, she relocated to Los Angeles, California, where she signed a contract with Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer. Powell's vocal, dancing, and acting talents were utilized for lead and supporting roles in musicals such as A Date with Judy, 1948, with Friend Elizabeth Taylor, Royal Wedding, 1951, with Fred Astaire, Seven Brides for Seven Brothers, 1954, with Howard Keel, and Hit the Deck, 1955. By the late 1950s, her film career slowed, leading her to transition to theater with performances in various touring shows as well as to Broadway productions. In 1985, Powell relocated with her fifth husband, former child star Dickie Moore, who died in 2015, to New York City and Wilton, Connecticut, where she is occasionally active in local theater.